I got my head checked by a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing else.